Yeah, I can see why you'd want to leave this place, Max. It's real charming.
Isn't it?
So look, I got some friends in Queens. We can stay there for a few days.
Queens.
You want a job yet, Max?
So here we were, miles up the Tiente River, looking for what we did not know.
Max. You listening? Max! So like I was saying, I think they're a group called the Crashapre.
Why'd you tell me they were called the CS?
They are. I mean, Fabiana. She was kidnapped by the CS. The guys that crashed our little party at the stadium, they were a group of paramilitaries.
You'll have to forgive me for not being able to follow all this.
You're not supposed to follow it. The government can't even follow it. It ensures that no one's ever guilty.
So why'd they do it? Bust us at the stadium.
Somebody told them we were going to be there with a whole lot of money. Anyway, the money's gone. I just hope we can get the girl back.
Yeah, me too. Wonder where the hell she is.
You know, there's a harbor about a half a mile up. She's got to be there. This is a known Comando Sombra area.
You know, if I'd been doing my job properly, we wouldn't be out here in the middle of nowhere looking for some broad who got pinched on my watch.
That's what we tell ourselves, huh? It's all our fault.
No, I'm serious. By the time they grabbed the girls, I was half cut. I ain't slipping, man. I'm slipped. I'm a bad joke.
Max, we work private security. We're all ex-soldiers, ex-special forces, ex-cops, ex-good guys. We all have our reasons why we became ex. Maybe now we can put things right, okay?
So that was it, was it? Say the magic word and be absolved of your sins. If only shit were that simple, I'd have done it years ago. Me, I've been stuck in the past so long, I'd forgotten what year it was.
Hey Max, quit your daydreaming. This is it. It's over there. I'm gonna cut the engine. Glide in.
Don't go anywhere.
Looked like Passos had brought us to the right place. That was the chopper the Commando Sombra used to escape the nightclub attack. If Fabiana wasn't around here, then at least someone that knew where she was had to be. Here I was, some hopped-up gringo a long way from home, making trouble the only way I knew. As the weather worsened, I caught a glimpse of the rusted shells of previous lives that had been lived out here in this swampy shithole, and I wondered if I would end up the same way, or what would happen to that girl I was supposed to protect. A bullet will sometimes work as well as a key. I had no idea what lay ahead, And as much as part of me would rather be anywhere else, I knew this was where I had to be. I felt responsible. I just had to fix the situation, right here. I couldn't understand them, but I didn't have to. Cheap hoods are the same from here to Timbuktu. The slab of meat on the boat was clearly the boss. Serrano, they called him. And it seemed that our suspicions were correct. Fabiana was here, somewhere further ahead. I had to find her quickly and quietly if possible. Last thing I wanted was a party with these clowns. So far, I'd managed to keep a low profile, a bit out of character for a guy who's only comfortable with a bottle of whiskey or a gun in his hand. I guessed the center of the maze was in this direction. I kept moving toward the signs of life, rubbing them out as I went along. I'd seen enough to know that Fabiana was at least alive, if not exactly well. Her captors didn't look like they were quite the kind and gentle type. I had to find that room quickly.
Vai se fuder, cara!
Vai tomar no meio do cu!
Eu vou te meter bala, hein?
Vai se fuder, porra!
Oi! Dani! Você tá aí? Você tem um cigarro?
Think about what would be happening on that video feed now. Just my own imminent cameo. I'd seen was somewhere up ahead. I had to keep moving. I hoped that I'd find Fabiana sooner than later, if at all.
fazendo o quê, porra? Tira nele! Tira nele! Que se foda isso!
That was the chair that she had been held in. I had just missed them. They'd been making a reality show starring São Paulo's favorite housewife. Probably thought it would grease the wheels with the ransom money, but it only made me want to shove the cash down their throats. She was on the move. If they'd finally decided to kill her, I wasn't doing anything to persuade them otherwise. I could hear drilling through the wall. It sounded more like boat hull than bone, but I needed to be sure. There she was, right in front of me. The drunk fool in me wanted to make a play. But I had just about enough sense to know that I'd end up with another dead girl in my arms if I did. Huh!
seu viadinho do caralho! Ah, espera a volta por aí, seu merda!
Serrano had taken Fabiana through the garage door. I had to find a way to open it. I was in a cocaine factory, but I'd stick to the depressants. It seemed Serrano's boys had targeted the entire Bronco family and didn't give a shit which one they pinched. Coke in the air wasn't doing anything to sharpen my thinking. Was there a switch in that room? Of this low-rent hell. These were the floor plans to the nightclub. Seemed Mr. Serrano liked to be prepared, proper little Boy Scout. That gangway would get me through.
Todo mundo!
hadn't seen Fabiana in a worrying amount of time, but at least I wasn't following a trail of her fingers. I thought I might find something on the other side of the gate. I had to keep on going across the docks. Malaria tablets might have been more useful out there. They had to be out there. I needed to trigger the walkway. There they were. I had the feeling I'd been running one step behind ever since I got to this country. Maybe a few years before that as well. Thank you.
Come on.
going on? Where's Fabiana?
They took her in a boat. That way. Straight ahead.
Okay, don't worry. Hang on.
Boy, did I need to hang on. The whole operation was slipping out of our grip. I was an overconfident jumper going into the jungle alone. Shit, more company!
Idea. Hold on.
Oh, shit. this.
Man, they know all about it. Chose a different campaign.
The place was crawling. How many guys they got?
How many poor kids want nice sneakers? It ain't hard to hire.
Hey, we're on them again.
See, Fabian.
Move up, Wagner.
All right. You guys a little closer.
Who's in?
Just give me a second.
Fabiana had slipped through my fingers for a second time. Another habit I didn't want or need.
It was close. We almost had her. Damn.
I don't think we ever had much of a chance. No one told us they had an entire goddamn army.
I don't think anybody knew. Crazy shit.
Yeah. It's all crazy, pal. Non-stop insanity. Thought I left all this shit behind. Easy gig, you said. What a fool I was to get involved in this madness.
Get up, bro. Max. Wake up, Max. Come on. Get up, you big bastard. Come on.
I'm up.
Yeah? You don't look up.
Just give me a second, will you? I'm really not feeling too good.
Hey, Max, what is it with you in interior design? Huh? You really know how to give a place a great lived-in feel, huh? This is beautiful.
Fuck off with the fucking wisecracks. Really, I'm not in the mood.
Okay, sorry, bro. The boss wants to see us, so let's go, come on. Take your time, man. Fucking unbelievable. Jesus.
I heard that.